Part two.
Mom's phone stopped recording.
Sorry.
Yeah. We kept them waiting. It gets really shitty when you have to shoot anything, but once it's like literally all needed in, it's also amazing. If you don't like meeting time, you can have someone else do it. Like only if you ask them, like, sleep. If my mom makes time, she'd have to leave it.
I don't like it. I think it feels gross. Same reason you don't like Whatnot.
I will make you feel this.
Whatnot.
I'm gonna make you feel sticky slime.
Don't get it on me.
Is it too toxic? Happy. You happy in Whatnot?
Whatnot. Claudia doesn't like the word Whatnot for some reason.
Chelsea doesn't like the word moist. I can see why she doesn't like it, but it's so funny that I annoyed her away. Stop filming again.
No. Okay, the flash just went off. Alright, you gotta wrap up because you gotta go see him.
Oh, and I can't be my regular son? If I came into your house, if I murdered your mouse.
That would be rude.
Tell me honestly, would you still be my best friend? Probably not.
The song someone made up last year.
If I came in to your house, if I murdered your mouse.
Only 417, I have enough to make my other slime.
No.
I do. It won't take me a lot long to make my other slime.
You sure?
Yeah.
Is all your stuff out?
What do you mean? Yeah, it's in the bedroom.
Okay.
I have seen my white high heels.
Where are they?
In
the closet.
What?
Is it in the closet?
Yeah. Okay, now for regular slime. I'm gonna wash my hands first.
Yeah. I'm gonna pause. We'll be back.
Okay, we're back. Now it's time to make, we just made our puppy slime, it's time to make regular slime. And depending on how much glue you add, that's how much you're probably going to get in the end. And it's kind of a dark pink. So I already kind of have this color of slime. So I'm gonna make it a tiny like that. I'm gonna make it what color? Wait, I wanna make sure this is different than my other one. I told you I'm going to take me that long to make this slime.
I'm gonna need.
I hate you.
I'm sure you don't need one of my activator.
I will. I'm
Because I needed what is in here first. It's like my small one, just whatever. You should see my mom's face right now.
So disgusting.
Well, so is whatnot. What's that word even mean?
Like, and whatever.
Why can't you say and whatever?
Because whatnot.
Is it more catchy?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Sounds gross.
It's really sticky. But it's starting not to get that sticky. Yeah, there you go. It's only taking me 4 minutes to make this one.
Okay. Time to get it off your hands. Try to get it off your hands.
Whoever came up with this is probably like a billionaire. Am I right, Mom?
I don't know. I don't know how that works.
You create something, you get the money for whatever it is.
Yeah, but they're not really getting the money because you're sitting here in the living room or in the kitchen making it.
Yeah, but whoever, like, invented, like, whoever invented like the store-bought slimes is probably a millionaire.
Yeah.
Okay, time to put it back in here. To clean up the bowl. I had to do it on the other one because it was so sticky. I've used that bowl. This is the third time using that bowl and I haven't had to clean it. And these bowls are from Kroger, and it came in a pack of 4, and they were $3.99, Every time I pick up new slime, it's in the bowl still, it clings on to me, which is okay because it does need some more. You know what we didn't do when we went out to Mamma and Papa's house for Easter? Hayride. Tractor ride.
Mm-hmm.
Did you used to go on as a memory when you were little?
Yeah, because I was in Colorado when I was little. I think I've been on a hayride.
This slime is definitely stretchy. So I think Gain is the one that makes it stretchy. Because Borax didn't do it.
Yeah. Gain seems to be working better than the Borax. But you need to wash your hands. Because you had that detergent on your hands.
Yeah, but I always play with Lily's and I'm allergic to Tide.
No, I mean, because you had the detergent directly on your hands when you were kneading it.
Yep, we'll need to wash this bowl.
Okay. All right, you ready to wrap up?
Mm-hmm. I made 4 slimes in not even a period of 24 hours.
No, that one might need a little more.
What time do I have to leave for dance?
Like 4:35.
I saw time. Beep beep. Grace, Grace. My friend Lily. Making me a fidget spinner. I already have one, but I want to make one. But, anyways, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, let us know, do you like fluffy slime better or regular slime? I like fluffy.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Oh, guys. We're gonna have, I'm gonna probably steal my mom's phone, or I might bring my camera to, Florida in July, and I'm gonna be vlog, like, randomly just doing videos with my friend Ruby. She's younger than me, but we're still friends. Like, last year, I hung out in her hotel room because my mom was in some conferences. So, if you're watching this video, shout out to her.
Probably give a shout out to Leah too, because she's watching you now too.
Yeah, shout out to Leah. Not Leah Clark.
An actual Leah. All right. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.